tractor-trailer collided with a train in Luzerne County this morning. The crash happened just before 9 o'clock on Cunningham Avenue in Wilkes-Barre. The conductor of the train tells Eyewitness News the tractor-trailer pulled out in front of him as they were blaring the horn. The truck's diesel fuel spilled onto the road. The crews used around 500 pounds of absorbent to clean it up. No one was injured, and the road has reopened.